When using the DigiDoc XTG system, you want to make sure that you are parallel to this safety ring so the unit is perpendicular to yourself. And how you maintain the unit perpendicular and the safety ring parallel is to have your patient move, not you. So when taking a lower anterior PA, right, instead of bringing the unit like this, irradiating you, you're going to have your patient move towards you and lift their chin really high, and then you are able to maintain a safe zone.